It was an opportunity to cross to the other side of the road and care for those that are immunocompromised, that may not survive catching COVID-19. And so that's my encouragement, that you would get vaccinated as a means of protecting yourself and the people around you. Thanks.